Oh, hello, de everyone. Stakes is here. Once again, with a new Kingdom Hearts Union Cross video. It is a Friday once again. Kingdom Hearts 3 is still fresh. So why not combine those two again? To bring out a new banner about Kingdom Hearts 3. With this time, two new medals. We have one main medal that everybody wants. And one okay medal that is easily gettable. But before I go any further, details we go. Kingdom Hearts 3 Fallen Price deal, the 1st of March? January, February, March, yeah, March. But I like to call this deal the Kingdom Hearts 3 Fallen Price deal, Kingdom Hearts 3 Axel, no, Lee, Axel, and Kingdom Hearts 3 King Mickey Mouse. So, new thing there is in this banner, for every two new medals have been added, just for the prize deal, and you get dual Meow Wow level 9 for every 10 draws. So for every 10 draws you get one Meow Wow. That's kind of a bad deal. But, okay, but there's also 25 Kingdom Hearts 3 medals, okay, but there's also VIP draw and a normal draw. So this is the difference. VIP draw gets the first pool for free. The standard version starts off at 20 of 2700. That's good enough. For that, I can say I can understand why the VIP is better. It makes more sense in that way. Two Kingdom Hearts 3 medals instead of one. Okay. One copy or one trade medal of Kingdom Hearts 3 Lee Axel. The remaining 7 medals will be 5 star of rarity. The remaining 8 medals, 5 magic mirrors, 3 magic mirrors, double the chances, no double chances. And same skill as normal, chance to get boosted. Tutorial about those Novas. And now on the medals itself. Let's start off with the main medal itself. That is now in big, in green, with the word new on it. And that is Supernova Kingdom Hearts 3 Lee Axel. Target single. Unleashes the same SP attack as the next medal. Works only when set before a medal. Gauge 5, tier 9, multiplier 36.21. Supernova effect. SP attack up by 200%, 250 if you make him Supernova Plus. Triggers before slot 5 is activated in defending in PvP. And the multiplier for that is 140 and 180 if your Supernova Plus is with the Meow Wows. So this is basically the same copy medal as HD Darkseid Sora of Antiform Sora, my bad. Only then he is a tier 9, so that makes him even better than Antiform Sora that was in tier 6. So yeah, Antiform Sora, that copy medal is just beaten by Kingdom Hearts 3 Lee Axel. That's what I have to say. What I think about copy medals are great. They are one of the best, they are always better than you think. Because they can copy the next medal or the previous medal or two previous before that, depending on the medal itself. So yeah, they are pretty good medals. The luck on this will be pretty low, but yeah. And as for a tier 8, we have this here, one new tier 8 medal, and it is Kingdom Hearts 3 King Mickey, 7 star, targets all, deals 9 hits for 1 turn, raises upright by 3, power by 15, lowest targets upright by 3 and power by 15, damage plus the more SP gauges used in this succession, gauge 3, tier 8, and the max multiplier is 34.73. Supernova effect for one turn, lowest target's defense and power defense by 10, triggers before slot 1, is activated in defending in PvP, with a multiplier of 120. To be fair, I think this is not a good medal, Kingdom Hearts 3 King Mickey. But that's because there are so many more medals that can bring it to the table at the moment. But if you do get him, don't be sad, he is still a good medal. It's only, I was expecting more of him. But, what can you say? Main people want to go for now, for Kingdom Hearts 3 Lee Axel, because I know people want win that medal because of Axel, because I know a lot of those fans. Even he knows it in Kingdom Hearts 3. Spoilers for that, but even he knows he has a big fan base. But since I am VIP, and in my last stream I did Mercy pull on Lightning over here, so free pull on the VIP banner, because I can. Will I get any good medals in here? By the looks of it, so far, yes. By the looks of it, so far, no. No, only horrible medals. I have a Woody again. Woody, and a pen on a Hainer. And for the rest, all filler medals. But there he is, the traded medal 89. They really need to change the name to trade medal and then the main medal itself. Don't call it trade medal 89, trade medal 90, trade medal 101. Before we go with trade medal 999. That is not good to say it, but alas. Is this a pullable banner that I will say? Well, I know for diehard fans they will go for Lee Axel. That's, I don't mind, is their choice in the end. But for me, yeah, I don't see it actually, since I do have Lightning over here. I don't need anymore. There's also finally a deal going on where you can increase your storage for 50 joules instead of 100 joules. So I will do that a lot until I have far more slots left open. So I don't have to every time sell my medals. So that will cost a lot of money. There's also a new avatar in the game. Well, a new avatar, it's actually a rehash for some part. But I love the school uniforms. I like the design a lot, because I see my persona a lot in there in Kingdom Hearts Union Cross. So, but what does this bring? Well, it only brings, yeah, skill perk, but I don't care. It's about the skills. Attack boost 8 bit cost 0, attack boost 8 bit cost 1, and a defense boost 5. So yeah, you know everybody needs it. Because of the defense boost 5, if you go for PvP. So, there we go. Take it. Thank you. So yeah. Also, before I forget, there's also an event going on, the second part of FFRK. And in that second part, we have the high score challenge that is revamped. I don't know why they call it a revamp, but in the short of it, the first high score challenge that is revamped gives you jewels, but only for the top 10 people get 5000 jewels. Really? And with Red Annabetsk and 3 Moon Gems, 1 Power Gem, Attack Boost 6 Max, Defense Boost, Attack Boost 5 Max, and a Title Score Expert. The only good reason to do this high score challenge is for the free jewels, but then you have to be in the top 4000. And to be in the top 4000, what kind of medals do you actually need to bring? I don't know. Oh, there it is. By the looks of it, Mickey, Sally, Cloud, Sephiroth, Ansem, Lightning, Lee Axel, Sully, a new medal that we get for free, or in events, Sora, Ansem the Wise, and more of those. So basically, the latest medal will come on higher score challenge, that's about it. And with that, more chance to get free jewels. This raid boss is going away for this Kefka over here. There's also this event going on, if you can see. So every day you get hairstyles that came in 2 years ago from the organizations, when Organizations B event came around. Before we get all the fighter datas, now they were 13 challenges where one of them was simple medals, tier 3 medals, and a simple hairstyle. But now, since we have a lot of new people here, they just do it now daily. So log in daily, do this, and you get a free hairstyle, you can say, about the organization's members. It's kind of a good deal in my opinion, but I already have them. But okay, This one is for a challenge, and if you do those two, you get this medal there. This was an high school challenge medal back in the last year, and everybody wanted it. So, yeah, that's kind of good. Also, this is back. And there was something about Kafka that I forgot. Let me look it up. There was something about Kafka. Therefore, I need to look up. No, not there. Oh, that's the new raid challenge that needs to come. Because in the new raid challenge that is coming. Because I can see it now on the website. There is that we can get the FFRK Kafka. If we do the new raid boss that is supposed to be in here. When this is gone and Kafka comes in. I say Kafka, sure, it says Mysterious Sir, but it's actually Kafka. Then you get the FFRK Kafka medal. It's not a good medal, but at least it is free, so that's good. So, before I go anymore with this video. Is this banner any good? Well, copy medal is great, difficult to get. Just be lucky with it. Don't waste all your jewels on it, what I did back in the day when the first Kingdom Hearts 3 medals came around. I highly recommend you still go for the FFRK deal, because if you know, if I scroll back down again to those again, to tier 9 medals, you see that those medals are still here, once again. So yeah, don't be worried, they are still coming here, so don't you worry. As for the rest of the event, I think I will livestream that again, but I don't think on Wednesday, I think this Sunday then. Because I think that's the best moment in the stream, but I have no clue if my internet can hold it, because the last time I streamed it, just for the FFRK event, internet went down and I was pretty mad about it, so yeah. But it again, what can you do? So, people, this is the end of the video. I highly recommend that you leave in the comments below what you're thinking about the Kingdom Hearts 3 medal event. The falling prize deal event, to be honest, and what you are thinking, if you really want them, yes or no. For me, nah, I think I can skip it for now, it's not necessary for me at the moment, but thank you all so much for watching this video. I wish you all have a wonderful time, and then I will see you all next time. Bye bye.